Good morning, guys. Welcome to Scotland. I've never actually realised how irritating it is to have to carry four different cameras around all the time when you're vlogging. Do you know what? I wouldn't even say it was irritating. I would just say it's kind of, they get in the way a lot and they take up quite a lot of time. Like now, I've been sitting in the car for about 15 minutes trying to position each camera and it's just not ideal. It's really not ideal, especially when you're someone like me who's always late. So I think now we're actually about 20 minutes late to go and pick up the girls. And yeah, I'm still speaking. Say hi to everyone. This is Jay. You've met her already. And this is Kirsty.
Hello.
Kirsty, this is everyone. Everyone, this is Kirsty. Today, we are going to St Andrews for the day. We're going to... Where are we going? St Andrews Cathedral, which I know absolutely nothing about, so hopefully I'm going to learn a few things and I'll share it with you.
Kirsty brought us cupcakes. Kirsty turned 24 during the week, last week?
Saturday.
And she had a little party which we went to, but we never got the cupcakes, so she brought them here for us.
Yeah.
They look so good.
Yeah, they do.
Yeah, they do. You sound like Joy.
I'm going to stick it right in my face.
Right, I've never been this way.
It's not hard.
Shut up, right?
Ah! I didn't see that coming.
Oh, hell.
I'm sorry.
You need new pants.
But so did I. So apparently in St Andrews we have...
Comfrey.
It's quite a posh place. So we have girls called Edward, apparently.
James.
James, yes.
James.
James. James!
Oh, James! Why do you insist on talking with your mouth open? We could have shouted.
Why did you just do it?
I really want to show your cola bottle.
Never happened.
It's just like, I me, I really wanted to steal it, but
well,
I thought,
keep on,
no.
You want my soul as well? Only right, gingers can steal souls.
There you go.
That's why I don't trust
I'll take the blue, take the soul. Oh my god! My friend is the best in the world. She gave me her bow. That's true love right there.
So we made it to St Andrews. Just now we are just outside the cathedral. And we've came across a little harbour I didn't actually know was here. Look. So pretty. Standing in the entrance to the cathedral, I've just read something that says when you first walked in, it was filled with bright colours. It was, I think it said, it was 50 metres tall. There was loads of smells of incense. There was flashes of gold, and it sounds amazing. But look at what I'm standing in right now. It's so crazy to think that something so spectacular used to stand here and now it's rocks, really. We've just found the little information plate thing. So the west front of the building has been built three times, with it finally being completed in 1272. After that, it was blown down by some sort of storm. It finally began to be consecrated in 1318, and then finally being finished in 1416. Then, I think it said by 1600s, it turned out like that. So basically nothing left. Scotland. I feel I need some help on this, so can somebody just email me or, you know, comment in different places I can go in Scotland? Because I've been saying for a few weeks now that I want to go and see my own country before going to see somebody else's. So we've got until November. So just give me a bunch of ideas and we'll try and get through them in the next few months. We've been speaking about, where have we said?
Pitlochry,
Kenmore, Glam's Castle. We've got a little surprise for you guys. But I can't really mention on here, but you'll find out in the next few weeks. That's going to be exciting.
That's ugly.
How cute is it that Mummy Bear are your garden? Can you stop? Connor thinks he's funny. He's trying to vlog whilst I'm vlogging. So yeah, how cute is it?
Hey guys, this is Shan. She's my lovely sister.
I'm a hoot. How cute is it that Mummy Bear keeps all my artwork from college?
She's a hoot.
I'm a hoot.
I didn't even record.
This was my final piece for my last year in college. I think that was 2 years ago now. And she's kept it all this time. Strengths, right? Good at undertaking routine tasks, good state of duty, bloody blah blah blah. Weaknesses. Was what, Shan? You'll like this one. You better not be filming me. Was once indecisive, but she is not sure now.
Yeah.
That's quite funny.
Only I could get that, couldn't I? Mummy Bear's talking about stuff that she had to do at work. Apparently she had to fill out 25 questions for disagree, agree, strongly agree, all that kind of stuff. And this is the personality that came up with her. Well, we're going to end the vlog here, guys. Like I said earlier, if you've got any ideas about where we can go in Scotland before I leave in November, leave them in the comments or just email me and let me know. Ben is messing with my vlog. He's happy now, he's got his bum scratched. Like I say, mention them in the comments or email me, just let me know some places I can go in Scotland before I leave. In the meantime, guys, be good. In the meantime, guys, be good, be safe, and love life.